The man, the myth, it is Nick Brunner.
Brunner!
He's starting off by losing the toss. Getting put in.
But it doesn't matter because he's at one.
So you know he's going to go there, get a big 100, we're going to win the game. Brunner's out on 11, cleaned up.
13.
Henry, 13. Piss off, piss off. Straight away. Callum at the other end looking very good.
Left Captain Cam, Captain Cam.
Very good, very good. I came and went for a few. Then I Molly four, got six or something. And it just carried on like that. We kept building small partnerships, getting out, small partnerships. I think there were about five of us that went past 20. The top score was Callum with 45. We batted really, really well. We looked really solid. Callum. So well done, Callum.
Yeah, Matt Harper did well for a ginger.
Yeah, did well for a ginger. Had a good tea, really good tea today. Some chicken sandwiches. Johnny Bailey got the ball, the second man Bailey.
I've heard there's a female bowling, that's all I'm saying.
He's got the first three, Johnny got the first three, because Liam at the other end is bowling. A little bit differently, Terry normally bowls, which is great, but great court bowl from Johnny's first up.
Great court.
Really good. Few more, and then their back performance kind of mirrored ours. It was few partnerships. Every time it looked like they were getting on top, we then brought a wicket back, but all that fucking matters, we got 10 points, so well done the boys. Yay! I will caveat that with Liam did end up with four. So he's
well
got, according to JDS, how many wickets has he got? 22 off how many overs?
Shut up.
But he's got 22 league wickets this year.
Oh, I love it, Lee Fong.
Who's your question, who's your man of the day?
Callum.
Yeah, really want that. Liam got 30 not out and 4
from. Yeah, we shout man all day every week. He's been sworn in twice.
Share it around.
Piss off back to wherever you're from. I can see a Daily Mail article.
So the 4
is taking my runs.